Tonight, we have the privilege to take a moment to honor the memory of an Arizona legend. Eddie Basha was much more than a smart businessman. He was a community-minded philanthropist and a true friend to our great state. The Globe and Anchor Award is presented to leaders who understand the sacrifices that our military men and women make. Through their actions in the business community, these leaders make impacts that have a ripple effect beyond their own circles. We remember Eddie with an overwhelming gratitude for everything that he stood for. He was the face of Basha's grocery stores and the family's other ventures. Alongside his wife, Nadine, he was a fierce advocate for our schools and students. His service on the Chandler Unified School Board, the Arizona Board of Education, and the Arizona Board of Regents will always be remembered. Born to one of our state's pioneering families, Eddie showed us what can be accomplished with hard work. The Basha legacy is one of perseverance, dedication to community, and love for family. Eddie epitomized all of these. And everything was done with a dose of humor and kindness. We are proud to present the Basha family with the Globe and Anchor Award in the memory of one of its patriarchs. As last year's honoree, I am grateful to honor the memory of my good friend, Eddie Basha.